I got into basketball when I was 7 years old. My dad, he bought me a rim in my granny backyard. So I just started playing every day, trying to get better in my game. I'm a very versatile player. You know, I can do everything on the floor. Whatever, you know, coach tell me to do, you know, I'm going to do it. You know, I just want to win. I'm Antonio Reeves.
What up, Mr. Reeves?
Good.
Who did that?
Nobody.
Nobody did. No, I just put this back, bro. I ain't, nobody did that, though.
It was an accident. You dropped it.
Huh?
You
dropped it.
I just dropped this. It ain't too much, though.
Play some heat, folks. I was telling them how earlier we went to go see Yeet, folks.
Oh, yeah.
Probably one of the best days of my life, folks.
No cap. I still remember that. Like, that was yesterday, for real.
For real, though. That's just crazy. I was telling them the amount of sweat that we had coming out, folks.
We felt
like we came out of the pool.
Nah, we were stressed.
It was worth it, though, folks. It was worth it for sure. Just play a Yeet, folks.
Oh, this all. I think you talk about off this album, bro. You
nah.
Talk about a whole different album.
Yeah, nah. You can play that album, though. Throw the camera when I get a cut. That's it.
I'm just
Why you being weird, though? Let's just turn it up.
Oh, my God, bro. You do that camera. It's crazy.
Do a little dance, though. Practice was good, bro.
Yeah, it was good, man.
What all you do?
It's a lot of 4-on-4, 5-on-5 stuff, just competing and stuff like that.
What's just up, man?
Yeah.
How you feel like you did?
I did pretty good. Active on defense, talking a lot, you know, communicating. Make sure I did, like, better on the defensive end because, you know, that's what they're looking for. Feel me?
Yeah, you know you can't really play no defense like that. You're getting better, though. That's cool. So we and you want to have a real conversation, we can have it, folks. But if you just want to troll, we can do that too, though, folks, for sure.
It's about troll.
But it comes a time in life.
It was
you have
time.
To be honest, though, boy.
I scored like 14 buckets on you. You remember that?
Nah. Cut the camera.
I scored like 14 straight on this man, all jumpers, though.
It's in his head, though. It's just in his head, bro.
Bro, you remember. You talk about cut the camera, bro. You remember that stuff, bro. It's out loud, bro.
It's just in your head, bro. You probably dreamed of you doing that, but be real, though.
That's the wake like, up, 20 straight on your head, though.
Just
like,
wake I scored up.
40, like, and you didn't even touch the ball, though. Like, that is crazy.
When you wake up, just tell me, folks. Tell me when you wake up, folks.
I'm woke. Trust me, I'm
it's
woke.
Always good to dream, though, for sure.
I'm woke.
You finna go get this food. You finna go get a cut. That's it.
That's like another.
Get some good food, man. You know what I mean? Get in the lab. You want to work out?
Probably like a little later, probably like 8-9 o'clock. Something. I didn't stretch my legs, though. We was
I know.
It was war out there. Like, you
I
feel
know.
Me? Like,
I know you're getting old, folks. You feeling it in your body, folks.
Back in my city, then. Back in my city.
You know, you done met it.
Just for the one time, though. Cut that, bro. I don't even play.
Pull up in
no
that.
Cut it.
Let me get a huge tea, light ice, sweet tea.
Hey, I need a sweet tea too. Who paying for it?
Yeah.
Separate, maybe.
What else for you?
You getting something?
That's it for this order.
Sweet tea.
Put it on.
Put it on.
Shoot. Yeah, see. Can I get a,
Chris talking to you.
Can I get a tray of 2 quesadillas, cheese?
Cut all this out. Nah, don't cut. Bro, why is you laughing, bro?
How's it been so far this year?
It's been pretty good. Had a good trip down there. Canada with the guys, you feel me? Jill. You know, got a strong core. Feel me, gonna do a lot this year.
What's up, man?
So, how you feel?
My homie a vet. You know what I mean? You know, they call you grandpa folks, so.
They don't call me grandpa. Don't call me grandpa. I can't say what they be saying on camera, bro. Just, you know.
Huh?
Hey, you old. Okay, see. Cut that.
Now just keep it on there.
But y'all young. Y'all like 15. I really like 15, bro. But I ain't gonna.
I ain't really like 25.
Who's that?
Nah, but we.
Who's that?
We ball, bro. Time. You know what I mean?
Say what up to the camera, bro. What? Say what up to the camera.
That is crazy. That is so crazy.
You talking about what up, camera? What's that right there?
What?
What's that right there? Oh.
Cut it out, folks.
No, no, let's have some fun. You want to play, right? Let's have some fun, dude. What up?
So we playing with it.
Let's have some fun.
Haircut. Go lift.
He's so bad, bro.
We're gonna go get a cut, lift, go some get some shots up, maybe go bowling. So y'all gotta stay tuned.
Real, real.
Real suburban Chicago.
You'll never see me in no suburb. Who? On God.
You good, folks? Yeah,
that's my son.
Here we go for the start. You finna get him started, bro.
Dang.
So what?
Yeah, bro.
You say what, bro?
Don't lie,
bro. Hey, bro, get your head cut. Stay still or something, bro.
I'm almost done.
Why you be being so weird, bro?
Now, what you wearing for real, though? Like, what's your drip?
What you wearing?
I can't tell. I'm gonna leave that out till, you know, I start wearing it. I can't tell right now.
You probably finna wear something weak, bro.
Huh?
You probably finna wear something weak, folks.
Who?
You.
We have you seen me wear some weak.
You want me to be honest?
Yeah.
So,
shoot. Look at you for the fall. For the tell a lie. That's exactly what's going to happen.
So what Tom used to do when we was in high school, he'll be late to school sometimes. He'll go in his dad's room, and he'll pick the biggest pants out his dad's room, bro, and wear it to school, bro. He ain't gonna tell y'all that though, bro.
But he ain't gonna tell you. You ain't gonna tell him real about you though. Nah. With them same Simeon dark pants.
Look at me now.
Same Simeon with them blue and red, blue and
here
black.
Here y'all ones. Go. Cut it out.
The blue and black ones.
Just, he might as well just turn it off.
Yo, with see. Them phone boxes. Oh, gang. You talk about that shit every day. All that black Simeon jacket though. I remember that too. That used to be your fit every day though. Like.
In high school, bro.
Sound like shit.
See what I'm saying? I wish I had a picture, folks.
The Pop's pants is crazy, though. Come on, bro.
He used to wear the big old pants, Rob, in school,
folks.
No way. Yeah, nah, yeah.
He just made that up just for the camera. Well,
nah,
like,
being for real, folks.
Dang, the camera came out, everybody just started telling lies. Huh? That is crazy, though. That is so wild.
What be happening, folks?
He don't want to guard me, though.
Oh, everything I love.
You know you don't want to guard me, bro. You already know that, bro. Like, come on. That's every day. That's why you don't guard me, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, I've been getting buckets, bro.
I swear to God, Tone do this every time. Twin cross
step back.
The same thing, bro. The same.
Ain't nobody stop it, though. Can't nobody stop that, though, folks. When I guard you, I'll be happy. When I guard you, I'll be happy.
My mama on everything.
When I be guarding you?
What?
Lock. Lock.
I got footage.
Lock. I got footage.
Hella footage.
Come on, I'll be right there. When you bum me up, chest right there.
You see how you start? I'm telling you, bro.
Come on, you think he can bum me? I've been in classified. You think I'm going to take a bump? Come on, bro. Come on. Let's be honest.
It's not even bad, bro. Why you meat munching, folks? Huh? You old man. Been in college for 10 years.
Boy, like a tree growing on your head, boy.
Huh?
Like a tree growing on your head, boy.
Nah, for sure.
That was bad, man.
You been in college for a decade.
Like, you put a bus card in your phone.
You been in college for like 6 years, bro. Damn, just give it up. You're getting old, you can't even move like that for real. Bro, go get a kite. Stop wasting that man's time. Watch out, boy.
Hey, man, Madness, man. Look at him. We locked out of that joint, man. Cause of all because of KT right here. Come on, what you got to say?
Y'all started when you came, folks. That's all I'm saying.
What started? Y'all came down here and started messing with stuff. All right, you don't want to do that. Come on. Madness right now.
Watch out, man.
Scared of me. He always been scared of me. What's up? Since you want? Since you want to lock stuff. Since you want to lock, Since you want to lock stuff, come on. Since you want. It's Kenny turn next, too.
Huh? Hold on, you got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ah. Bang. 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 Ah, ah. Ah, come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, the tag, the 1-2 right in your head, boy. Dang, bro. Damn, man. She want to lock stuff, bro. Come on, bro. Good. That's actually a decent fit, though, because you got black. You got gray. Black, gray.
Boy, don't touch me, bro.
You good, bro.
If ball don't work, you can be a comedian, folks, for real.
Who?
You.
Nah, you can't be a comedian.
Oh, okay. You're a joke.
What are you?
If I'm being, a joke, if I'm being, a joke, what you are you? You being cooked by Rob every single day,
I
folks.
I know you're going to say some stupid stuff like that. That's why your stuff locked light right now, because it's... You should be saying stupid stuff, bro. Just like that.
You don't got these, though.
Ooh. Ooh. You could.
Let me try one time.
You said I'm the cop?
Cut that, though.
Nah, don't cut that.
Cut that.
Don't cut that, bro.
Cut it. Nah, Jay, cut it.
I'm the cop, bro.
Cut it, Jay. Nah, I was trying to get in my stance, though, folks.
Can he try to help you?
No, come on. Stop being weird. Cut it, Jay. Cut all that shit.
Hey, bro. What's wrong with him, bro? Yeah. Shit clean that. Shit hard. Yeah, it's the locker room, man. It's our practice locker room. It's not even our game locker room. So this shit hard, though. Feel me? It's a little kitchen area right here, too. We got all the snacks and stuff out, you feel me? Fridge, whole bunch of stuff in there, you feel me? So that's how that go. So locker room right here. Everybody's stuff in there though. Lights can come on, you feel me? So, yeah, bro. It's here right here, you feel me? You can't take the camera on this because it's a little dirty in here. Everywhere. But yeah, bro.
I'm gonna go. guys, y'all. So make some noise. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Oh, you just playing. Need him, Tone. Oh, you got it. You got it. Oh.
Oh, I should have dunked it, bro. Dude.
Cash.
Hey. The shy. Ah.
Let's go see. He's somewhere around here, though, folks.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Army fatigue, boy. Get your dumb ass on.
Save the rainbow, ass.
Can I get some clothes?
Yo, yo, yo. What it do? What it do? What's the channel name? I ain't know. Like, y'all got a new member. Hey, look. New member added. What they talking about? They don't know I'm in that big car. Yeah. Feel me? JB in this big.
Yo,
did
it pour on the damn
homie? Man, hell
no.
That shit hard.
Man,
we
ain't
got to
Yo, this KT, y'all. We just got back and wrapped it up from Kentucky. We're in Chicago now. We enjoyed our weekend, had a whole lot of fun. Stay tuned for more. If you like it, like, comment, subscribe, and let us know what y'all want to see next. Appreciate y'all. Peace.